while ago, I did a commercial on Trident gum.
Now we shall see the effects of Trident gum on other substances.
All right. So first, let's do a taste test on this type of Trident gum. Hopefully, it's not as horrible as the last one. This is a weird thing.
Hold on. Let me check this. Toxic.
Jack? Alright, screw it. He's dead. Trident gum is clearly the bane of existence, and it is the worst thing ever. Stay down, Jack. I don't want you. So I was able to revive Jack, right? So now we're gonna do a blood test. Do not try this at home. So I'm gonna cut my arm and bleed all over it and see what happens.
So we'll put the blood in a cup of water when we are done.
Yeah. Oh, gosh. All right, so. All right.
Mix it around.
All right, so we're gonna mix my blood
okay. In
this cup. Ouch. And then we're gonna take this.
We shall check back in 5 minutes to see if any damage has been done to the Trident gum. All
right. So we left the gum in there for 5 minutes.
And I will extract it out and see what has happened. All right. Hold on, it's deep in there. Oh God.
Wait, let's get some paper towels to wipe this off.
Hold on. Ooh, it's a boy! I'm just kidding. It's a functional iPad! Wow! It's being ashamed if I smash
it. Wait, so how do we find out the passcode?
Spam it?
Sure. It's not 1111, so don't do that over and over. It's not 141. Alright.
You see, kids, you can have such a fun time disabling iPads from Trident gum. Tentacle's bleeding out, so you need some bandages. Let's bandage up your arm.
Alright.
That, because it would be a total shame if he died, right?
Then I wouldn't be able to finish this commercial and make Jack money.
Alright, so next item on the agenda is all-purpose naturally divined surface cleaner. I'm not sure if divine's a word.
Alright, so we're gonna do it on this half of the gum that I cut off. Because I don't know if I can handle the whole thing.
Spraying in 3, 2, 1.
So basically, what we're gonna do is we're gonna mush this all around and then maybe we're gonna add this to my blood. I stopped bleeding out, which is a good thing. But, alright.
Is it the...
So now let's cut this into tiny little pieces. Mix it around with my blood.
Oh.
God, I hope I didn't get any on Jack's jacket.
I got this for $5 at Walmart.
Alright, so as we can see, there have been no explosions, thankfully. Let's just add a little bit more.
But maybe sometime in the next 30 seconds, it will spontaneously combust.
Alright. This Trident gum makes me want to drink this.
Ooh.
Let's add some to this. Alright, so, we got some maple syrup. Maybe this will trigger something. Maybe it'll like explode or something. Wouldn't that be silly?
That'd be very silly.
Wait, let's add another piece. Let's do a full piece now because we want it to explode for science. We already know that this is like super toxic.
Don't try this at home. We've said that before, but
yeah.
Definitely don't.
Let's just drill this on.
It smells so bad.
No, it doesn't.
It really it
smells
doesn't.
Amazing.
No, it doesn't.
All right, so. Oh God, I feel it heating up. I think it's gonna explode.
Boom!
This did not go well. Mixing maple syrup with blood. Whatever this is, and Hell's Spawn is not a good idea, but let's add peanut butter. Don't vomit on my floor. You're gonna have to clean that up, you know. Alright, so, let's add some peanut butter. You okay there, Mr. Jack? Alright. So let's add another piece of Trident. Put this piece of Trident in here. Shut up, Jack, you're making me sick. Alright, so let's take the peanut butter off of this blade. My arm's starting to feel better though, which is good. Alright, so nothing has happened. It seems less toxic because my hands aren't burning as I touch the trident anymore. So I'm gonna be taking this delicious mixture and taking a drink of it. Right? So by we I mean me, because Jack's too scared to do things for science. This feels like a monstrosity. I feel like this should be a crime to drink this.
It should be.
This is disgusting.
It's poison! I might get all of the money.
Never!
Like we said, and what these guys did was on their own risk. They do not have parent permission or guardian. So this stuff is super toxic. I gotta go clean it up. But never eat this in the history of the world.
Help me.
And we're probably gonna get out of here before the dead body rises. It's gonna be like The Walking Dead. So see ya, and don't eat Trident gum.